Jacqueline, please sit back and enjoy the Ballet Egyptien.